Hi everyone, this is Yann Camus of Bliss Climbing. I have a bunch of GriGris and quick links, and I want to show you something. Someone came up to me, lead rope soloing with a GriGri using 8mm quick link for the connector and thinking it's bomber. Well, I want to show you this. Think again. 8mm quick link with the GriGri Plus looks like recommended, or is it? Look at this nasty situation. It is bending the GriGri, bending the quick link. This is not ideal, especially if you do a lead rope solo fall on this. I mean, this is nasty. 8mm pegue with the GriGri 2019, super stable, everything wants to break. The Neox Grand Wall 8mm, very bad. With the GriGri 2 and the Grand Wall 8mm, again, torquing, bad. With the GriGri Original and the Grand Wall 8mm, torquing. GriGri Plus again with the Grand Wall 8mm, bad. But there's an easy fix. Just put 10 inches of electric tape on the gate there, and then this gate will not enter the GriGri anymore. And in my opinion, that fixes it pretty much. Or you can use the 10mm maillon with the GriGri. It will fix the problem, but it's much bigger, much heavier, and so I tend to use the 8mm with the tape. Or my favorite connector with the GriGri is probably the Clepsydra by Grivel, the small one. Any GriGri with the 7mm long quick link works, but it's a little bit awkward. One of the problems I see is that 7mm could bend in a couple of situations, cross-loading, etc. If they bend on you when you're out, then you're screwed because you cannot open it anymore and use it anymore. So 7mm, not recommended. So GriGris, quick links, I hope you like this video. Go see my website blissclimbing.com and my gear website blissclimbingtech.com. By the way, thanks Avent for the nice t-shirt. And if you want to see pairings like this, connectors with devices, you can find more than 1,600 of them. It's available to my Patreons and my online course buyers. Thank you very much.